Hey everyone! So, today we're gonna cook some potatoes. It's so simple, right? But you know what? When I've been visiting my friend in France and we had a meal with potatoes. Oh, such a good meal as well. But anyway, so my friend is cooking his potato in a microwave. I know there's lots of people against it, using microwave because of, you know, all the waves and stuff, but when you're using your mobile phone, is exactly the same. So anyway, oh, it's amazing. So you peel your potato, put it on a plate, cling film it very well, bang it in the microwave for 10 minutes, and they are perfectly cooked. Fondant, amazing. You know, or you can just cook if you are alone, just cook 3 potatoes quickly on a small plate, that will take 5 minutes. And you won't boil water for your potatoes using energy for nothing. So it's incredible. So let's do it. So those potatoes are Maris Pipers. They are the best in UK to use for this kind of, you know, if you want to bake them. They has lots of starch on it, in it. Or if you want also to pan fry some potato to make it faster, just give it a quick chef a la ping and you'll pan fry them much quicker. Oh, look at this one! It has a little titties. It's so cute! We keep the titties. The titties is in the way. Okay. So you can, we're gonna just give it a little clean. And first, maybe cut them a bit smaller, this kind of size. All right. I'm gonna give them a clean, I'll come back. Okay, so they had the wash. All right. And now we're gonna clean film it. Very tight. Okay. So very nice and tight. All right. So for this quantity, we're gonna put 10 minutes and we'll see what happens. Okay, so it's been 10 minutes on full, obviously. But it's quite steamy inside, yeah? But look. So when you remove the cling film, be careful of the steam. Up. And check that out. It's totally tender. Amazing. Voilà. Now you have boiled potato. Please subscribe and I hope you enjoy and you don't mind that I use microwave to cook potatoes. See you soon!